Well, the door panels are done. Yay! So, kind of show you the effect of the paint. You kind of see how the silver flux in dim lighting to kind of make it pop. And then we did put plexi to give the window a nice shine with some black foam sandwiched in between. And then if you look, there is a little mirror right there on the mirror. Handy stuff, we found out some cuttable mirror replacement for cars that lose their mirrors. You can get it at Walmart. Really useful stuff for making mirrors for Transformer costumes. And that is it. Yay!